Good?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, what's up guys? Tools Rock here with Kyle and Ryan, back with another reaction video, and today we are checking out the band Varials and their new song, Romance / The Love Machine. I haven't heard of these guys, I don't think.
I don't think I have either. a friend of mine sent me this, so I have no idea what to expect going in.
Raw reaction here.
Raw. Real. You come here for the real reactions. Alright, anyway, let's jump in.
Yeah, we need more bass intros.
This bass tone is gnarly.
Very Deftones-y, like immediately.
Oh, that's interesting you said that. He, in the message my friend said, very Deftones vibe.
Yeah.
But he said they're usually a lot heavier.
So far, I really like Deftones.
Yeah.
I like how there's like the crowd is, like there isn't even a crowd really, it's basically just a party. Like as if they aren't even there.
Yeah. What is going on here?
Bad trip, dude. Gotta go puke.
Time out.
I wonder if this is in the real song. Alright, so we're just on to like a new song now.
Maybe that was the slash part.
Right.
Romance slash.
Oh, right. Yeah, maybe it is two different songs, actually.
I hate skinless or hairless cats.
What I say, dude?
trying to understand that video the whole time.
But yeah, very, very trippy. Yeah. Psychedelic. Very Deftones-y for sure.
Yeah.
Without a doubt.
What?
Without a doubt.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I really dug that song. Yeah, it just had, like, a cool vibe, like you said, that, yeah, that Deftones.
Yeah, I definitely would be interested to see, if, like, well, is this a album? Did they just put, is In Darkness the new album?
Maybe.
I wonder.
Yeah,
okay, In Darkness. Okay, yeah, dope.
Yep, so it is out.
Dope. I think I'll be checking that out.
Yeah, very cool.
It reminded me a lot of, like, you know, maybe Thornhill as well. Like, obviously not nearly as technical as that, but just kind of the vibe that they have a lot of the time, which is kind of relaxed.
Well, like, yeah, especially, like, the vocals at times kind of had a Thornhill vibe, I feel like. So, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Also interesting to see that bass he's playing. It looked like just a, you know, a regular force.
Not fan fret.
No, not fan fret. Not fan fret. No, I just, it seems like it was tuned pretty low.
Yeah.
It was also a four string.
Interesting. Yeah. Cool. Well, yeah, I dug the song. Gets a thumbs up, maybe even two thumbs up from me.
Oh, dude, we haven't been thumbs up in this week.
Yeah, we haven't been doing that.
What the hell? Forgot about thumbs up. And, well, everything's been pretty good.
Yeah, well, yeah, we're off the ball, you know, this week, I feel like.
Yeah, sorry for all you thumbs up and thumbs down and fans.
That's how people know whether it's good or not. Our opinions of our thumbs. Using our thumbs. So, yeah. That's it for this one. If you like these reaction videos, subscribe. Also, we're in a band ourselves. Check out our latest single.
Link. It's not totally, you know, it's not nearly as heavy or weird as this, but it's like kind of around the same level of heaviness as this song was.
Yeah,
not our new song, but
yeah. So check that out if you want to, you know, check out some new music. Otherwise, we'll see you guys on the next video.